It's Chrissy Paz here today, and I'm going to be doing a flexi rod video. But first, before I do that, please check out my previous video. It should be on the screen somewhere. Just click on it. But if you're on a mobile device, just please check in the description box. And let's get started.
Birthday watch.
No flex zone, no flex zone. They know better, they know better. No flex zone, no flex zone. They know better, they know better.
Wanna go metal,
go flex
in the gold bezel. I treat it so special, special. Now your whole jelly, free calls, got several. They tens are better. I'm a trendsetter.
H2O lean, same thing. Niggas throw sets in gangbang. Free everybody in a chain gang. Been 2 days since I laid down. Cool more D5 chains on. Fist the T, them rings on. Say my fucking name, ho. Yeah, them diamonds so cool. Yeah, that old school, I'm fool. Never heard about you. All my hoes, they so rude. Test all on me, nigga. Kill us individual. Come check on that nigga. Sit on my ball, main zipper. God bless him.
No flex zone, no flex zone, no flex zone, no flex zone, no flex, no flex, no flex, no flex, no flex, no flex, no flex zone.
Somewhere on the screen, maybe over there, but I mean, I think it turned out pretty good. But what's weird is that this side always turns out more curlier than this side. Hopefully you can see the curls alright. I really like how this side came out, the tighter curls. This one could be a little bit more tighter. Here's just a tip. Make sure you separate the curls, not detangle them. Because if you don't separate the curls, it will look pretty stupid. So, but yeah, hopefully you guys like this. Make sure you subscribe, comment, and like. Bye, guys.